If the training audience is a group or a team, we might consider using one of these group building methods. In this video, we're going to cover three types: adventure learning, team training, and action learning.